Adaptive Ministry Leadership is a unique online degree that helps students thrive in that place where God's kingdom and the real world meet. I'm Dr. Wendell Lowen. I direct the Adaptive Ministry Leadership Program.
Hi, I'm Dr. Rick Bartlett, and I'm the Director of Theological Education at Tabor College.
So here's the purpose of launching this new program. You see, Tabor College is about being a part of building God's kingdom in the world, and so raising up a generation of skilled, gifted, durable, called, adaptive leaders is really what the church and our world needs.
The Tabor College Adaptive Ministry Leadership Program exists because the world needs strong leaders who will relevantly share the gospel message in a global environment.
We live in a changing world, and the most effective leaders know how to adapt in a fluid world. We want them to know how to learn, unlearn, and relearn during these changing times. Adaptive challenges are in our hearts and in our guts, and they involve people's feelings and values and worldviews. And we want to have leaders that mobilize other people to do difficult work for the good of the kingdom. So the program is designed around three things: discovering the heart for ministry, understanding the context for ministry, and developing the tools for effective ministry.
So one of the benefits of this degree is the ability to take it completely online. And that gives you two incredible things. One is it's really convenient. You can do courses whenever you want to. The second thing is it's really flexible. There's opportunities to engage in a variety of methods.